and it's Messi who's coming off. Those defenders just trying to seek an advantage here.
Here's the chance.
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
It's now 5 minutes left on the clock, and we're still waiting for the opening goal in this game. Lovely ball from Toni Kroos. Mane, the match-winning moment it seemed, but in the end it was the match-saving moment from the goalkeeper.
Well, no wonder his teammates are thanking him. That should have been the winner, that.
Corner far too near the goalkeeper. He's at his best in those circumstances. Oh, you hate to see that for the player. He's going to be on the sidelines for a little while now, I think. Looks like a pulled muscle. It's Mane. Getting forward well as a team now. Going forward well to win the game. And that was a moment where they thought they scored, but the assistant has ruled it out.
Well, the defence pushed up as one, and I think they've caught him offside there.
Well, they're going to take him off, Alan. I'm not sure he wants to go off, but maybe they're just thinking ahead beyond this game.
They're sensible. He's a valuable player, isn't he, to this team, and they don't want him out for any longer than necessary.
James Rodriguez. Mertens. It's Mane. Kroos. And the goalkeeper positively off his line makes the ball his. Well, the coaches here have had their say. Both teams back in position now. We're looking rather tired as we finish regulation time, but they, I'm sure, will be revitalised for the extra period. We're underway. On to the attack now. He blocked it then. Good, strong tackle. Mendy. Wijnaldum. Well, here could be a chance for the corner. In goes the corner. And it hit the post and went in. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Samuel Umtiti. Kroos. Mertens. Good vision here. Mane. Cross driven in low. Now here's a chance. Super skip to level it up now. And the goalkeeper with a textbook save keeps the ball in his grasp. He's coming forward with some danger. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. David Klaassen. Valeri. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Punched away by the keeper. Jorginho Wijnaldum. And that's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure. Excellent work with the tackle. That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball, and the referee lets the game go on. Well, what a contest. Well, we've got another period of extra time to come. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Arturo Vidal. What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Meunier. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Valeri. Promise. On the attack here. Good defending. Keeping an eye on the time here. We still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. And in it goes towards the far post. Klaassen. Play on, says the referee. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. El Shaarawy. Now Dries Mertens. It's looking good, this move. Time to get the ball in. Referee. Mertens! Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the play was allowed to go on. But no, he sees yellow.
Evra. And they've cut it out. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Space for the shot! He's in the clear. Oh, that's good defending. It's a corner now, and they're almost there. Great chance! Oh, they're still just one in front. For the goalkeeper, it would have been two.
Well, maybe they'll get a bit of belief late on in this game after such a fantastic stop.
At last, after all the build-up, the game starts. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Trying to fit in three conventional attackers here, all of whom will probably want to go through the middle.
Yeah, it doesn't look at first glance as if this team has got much natural width about it. I wonder whether the two full-backs will be expected to bomb up the touch lines and get some crosses into the box.
Wijnaldum. Well, they're in a good position here. Hector Berry. He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in. Mata. Here's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
In behind the defenders.
He's in here.
Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game. But I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Attacking well here.
Icardi!
Goalkeeper can... And here's the shot. Well, good work by the goalkeeper, but not decisive. And the ball played to Mendy. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Hector Berry.
Bit of keep ball going on here.
He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Adoriz. Mata.
Pedro. Return to Icardi.
Wijnaldum. It's Isco. Could be dangerous.
Oh, they've got the ball now.
Here's Isco.
Icardi.
Safety first from the defender. Can't blame him for that. I'm just worried about the rain only, in that it's impairing a bit our visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
Yeah, we're nice and dry up here, but...
And now the shot!
And it's Hart who makes a simple stop. Here's Depay.
Quincy Promes.
Hector Berry.
Really getting at the opposition this far.
Up the pitch now. Pedro. Here's Isco.
Here's Mata. Now it's Pedro.
He went in well. And that's gone out for a throw-in. Pedro. Easy decision, free kick.
Good defensive clearance there.
Quincy Promes. First touch was poor. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage.
Guiding it through.
Players going forward, sensing from this corner the chance to equalise. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah.
Icardi!
It's a good leap, but the header too high.
Yeah, unlucky. Give him another chance. I think he'll tuck that away.
Mata. There's some potential in this move.
Opportunity here. Depay! Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
And now he's looking for some support.
Here's Vitolo. Here's Icardi. Pedro.
He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too. Well, with him, you know he's going to go for goal, but he's had better efforts, many of them.
I'd be surprised if he is allowed to take the next one after that.
Wijnaldum. Well read by the defender.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Room for the cross. Got the tackle in. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. Mendy. Wijnaldum.
That's good movement forward here.
It was good play until they got that challenge in. It's Isco. Adoriz.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though.
Oh, he's away from his marker now. Into the box it goes, along the ground. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
Corner played in. Toprak!
And it's Hart who makes a simple stop. Here's Depay. A return ball. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. David Klaassen. Wijnaldum.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Quick-witted and quick in his move. That's a free kick. Oh, yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now. Promise. And it's with... Vitolo. Attacking now. Strong challenge. And it's with Vitolo. Put into the middle. Keeper's ball. So it's 1-0 here. This could be a problem for the referee in the second half because the rain is still lashing down. Juan Ferran.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Here's Depay.
Space to try and hit it now. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that, but when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really.
Could pull one back here. What a lovely death finish that was.
And we restart the game 2-1. Wijnaldum. There's some potential in this move.
The shot's on. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
He can't have scored many better than this. With the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Pedro. Could be dangerous. Sergi Roberto. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Isco! Delightful touch to score the goal. Very good game, 3-2.
It's Isco. And it's with Vitolo. Return pass. Juan Ferran. Wijnaldum. It's looking good, this move.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
The equaliser here. We are level again.
There's a bit of justice about it because the better team have been losing. Now they've equalised, they'll be thinking about winning. The momentum is with them after this equalising goal. Jimenez. Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Here's Icardi. Good forward play from them. Icardi. A wonderful piece of defending from this fella. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Icardi. Here's a chance to attack. Here's Depay. And there's the interception. That's good movement forward here. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Valeri steered through, must score, a cross that's fisted away by the keeper, cleared away by the defender. Icardi, well, they're in a good position here, strong challenge. It's out now for a goal kick. Now he's a bit disappointed. He's going to be taken off here, and the manager may be saving him for another day, but also allowing him to get the full appreciation from the fans.
Well, he was enjoying it. I don't think he wanted to come off, but he's a key part of this team. He's got to be protected.
Now Memphis Depay into the attacking third, makes a challenge here.
Space to try and hit it now. How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping.
Got to keep the ball here under. Pressure. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Icardi. Little private game between the two of them. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Could make a chance with this tackle. Isco!
Absolutely imperative now that they get this corner right. And it's going to be a substitution now for this team.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Is this going to end level, or are we going to get a winner in the closing minutes? Be tough for any team to lose this, but what a win it would be if there is a successful side. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Aduriz. Well, that's a lovely piece of skill. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Can he clear his lines now? Here's Vitolo. Made the challenge well. Wijnaldum. Got in the way. Valeri.
He's had a go here.
He's reached it and turned it aside. Well, we've finished after 90 minutes. It's there's a couple of players who... Well, we're all level after 90 minutes. On we go into extra time. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, there's no foul given. Oh, it must have been very close as he slid in. I don't think the coach would be too happy with this, trying to play in the defensive third quite as much as he's doing. Mata attacking well here, and they've cut it out. Here's Depay. Yannick Carrasco. Now, can he take them on? Excellent play to lose his marker. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Makes the challenge here.
And shoots!
It was an opportunity, really. But in the end, way off target with that place shot. And now, Iniesta. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. And it's with Vitolo. Icardi. And now Iniesta. Gabriel Jesus. With Iniesta.
He's got his shot off now.
Not to kid the goalkeeper, really, to play that in, but he played it wide. Wijnaldum. Now Memphis Depay. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Going forward well.
The referee went straight away, pointing to the spot. Penalty kick.
Oh, was the contact? Did he dive? Love to see the replay.
Penalty put away. This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So many goals. Juan Fran.
Gabriel Jesus.
Now here is... Oh, that's great defending. Well, two more minutes to play, that of added time. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Well, that is beautifully done.
I'll talk about it.
Just a reminder of the regular... So here we go with the second period of extra time. Juan Ferran.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Quincy Promise. Good vision here. Just the keeper to beat. Oh, he struck the frame of the goal.
Well, the keeper had no chance, really. He stood and stared. He's tried to go for accuracy there, not far away at all.
He's free again, Mata, and he's got the ball.
What an ability he's got to find space on a credit pitch.
Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence. And they look
going for goal! Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop.
And it's going to be his throw here. Well, then it goes. It's a goal! It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
Incredible game. One that we'll remember a long, long time with so many goals.
Toprak. Mata.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Hector Berry. Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Steered through. Can finish it off. It must be.
And the referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Yannick Carrasco. Iniesta.
And they get it away.
And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Put away, but not out of harm's way. Well, he's got his fist to it.
And that is... There's a couple of players who...
And the ball is rolling to start the first half.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Trying to fit in.
He's going to try his luck. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
He followed his instincts. He followed the play in. And then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, a lesson for any schoolboy. Just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Cut out the pass.
Loop towards... Could score! Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
And it's out for a corner.
Depay! And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
Miralem Pjanic attacking now.
Laurent Koscielny.
Wijnaldum. Benjamin Mendy. Depay. Quick header, found a teammate. It's good.
They've opened them up here.
Still has to score. Never panicked. Placed it past the goalkeeper. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. James Rodriguez. Shokran Mustafi. Bernat. Promise. There's good progress with this attack. James Rodriguez.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Quincy Promise.
A real opening for him. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
And the referee says, free kick. Quincy Promise. This could be a chance.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
And the ball's in. It's a goal.
The way they moved the ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time now.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Good defending. Wijnaldum. Here's Bellerin.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
That will help ease the pressure. Here's Depay.
He's got his shot off now. Well, they could pose some danger now.
Now Memphis Depay. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. And here is Rodriguez. There's some potential in this move. Miralem Pjanic.
Opportunity here. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
Mohamed Salah.
A real problem if he loses the ball.
Promise. Hector Bellerin. Wijnaldum.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Excellent vision.
Could score! Up for grabs here.
Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Werner anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. On to the attack now. Gets his foot in there. Mendy. David Klaassen. Quincy Promise. Here's Bellerin. The cross is long towards the back post.
There's still danger here after this half clearance.
Lost his marker there.
And it's in!
That is one of those special moments you don't often see.
A glorious goal.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Miralem Pjanic. Sterling. Good reading of the play by the defender.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Oh, what a shame. That counter-attack looked as though it had goal written all over it.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Here's a chance to attack.
Wonderful chance. No goal. Flag up.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain the flag went up straight away.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Needs to be very nippy. And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee.
That's good movement forward here.
Salah! Oh, fantastic goal!
I think a manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about. And once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
4-1 is the scoreline. He's got his shot off now. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but... Oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
It's under hit the corner, and the man at the front post gets it away. Well, he's had a go, and what a goal!
Wow, it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal. Well, the referee... Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
And here's the shot.
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
He's put in the corner.
Corner far too near the goalkeeper. He's at his best in those circumstances.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of the...
Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
He is good at these free kicks, and that was nearly another special moment for him.
Yeah, he does practice a lot on the training ground. Technique, really good there.
Well, he's got some room out here in the wide position. Shots on here.
The shot gets blocked. Corner to be taken. Just a change now. He's... bringing on a new player.
And they get it away. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
The shot's on!
Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
They've got numbers in this attack. And it looks dangerous. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back.
And now the shot! Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Maybe the cross. It's a good cross.
Surely! It's bounced back into play from the bar.
Well, that's a comfortable save from the header.
Yeah, that's a poor effort from the lad, and really should have worked the keeper more than that.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept Bert.
Could be dangerous.
Here's Depay.
And shoots!
Oh, charged down.
Werner.
Thiago. Well, that's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that.
Moving forward with some...
trying to get the ball in behind. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
not a high-risk manoeuvre, but slightly risky. Tried to keep the ball here and risk losing it in the defensive third.
Good forward play from them. Mendy.
And he's presented the ball to the opposition.
Slipped his man. Werner. Leroy Sané.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Wijnaldum. Mendy. Here's Depay. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Wijnaldum. Got to be quick now. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Clever ball. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Wasteful pass. Unforced error, really. Klaassen. Depay. It could be a chance. That is a fantastic goal.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Attacking now. In comes the challenge. Thiago. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like...
Now, what is the referee going to do here?
Oh, that's good defending. Now, Memphis Depay. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back.
And it's out now for a goal kick.
Bernat. Daniel Sturridge. Here's a chance to attack. An incisive pass. Oh, a chance! Well saved, Hart.
So they're setting up for the corner.
Oh, the header looked in for all the world. But the goalkeeper somehow was able to keep it from crossing the line.
Well, he can't believe it. The striker, it's head in hands for him. But
Sturridge. Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
That's good movement forward here. The referee has decided to add on Sturridge. Well, they have scored here, and they're keeping their heads up despite being so far behind. And we're getting into the realms of crazy scorelines now. 6-2. It's not a goal that's going to count too much except in the personal locker of the player who scored it. But for the supporters, that's... And there is. Now you've got your chance to check on...
Referee satisfied everything's okay, and off we go.
This is the lineup for the home side.
Well, looking at this, there's a great impetus on other players rather than the three attackers to give width to the play.
Sterling! And Joe Hart's kept it out in great style.
There's some potential in this move.
Incisive pass. And here's a chance.
Well, what a start to the game that would have been for them, Alan. The first goal coming so early, but not quite.
Well, he's kicking himself. He can't believe he's missed from so close in too.
Little headed putt. Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket. Trying to get close, but not like that, eh?
Well, we can see it in the replay. He's got hold of the lad's shirt, and the ref spotted it as well. Definite foul.
Depay.
Here's an up.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Adam Lallana. Mesut Ozil. He's coming forward with some danger. Presented possession to the opposition now. Promising build-up until that challenge. Wijnaldum. The opposition are pressing high up the pitch, but
Zlatan Ibrahimovic! Oh, what a game! They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. And from the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again.
Could be dangerous.
Tackle goes in.
Adam Lallana. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Really getting at the up. And now the shot!
Could have been his second, but the goalkeeper has at least nullified this particular attempt.
Oh, you fancied the striker there, didn't you? Having already scored, he's been playing well, he's confident in front of goal.
Chancel Mbemba. Adam Lallana. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
He's had a go.
Brave to take that on, Alan. He wasn't far away.
He's got a history of finding the back of the net from these distances.
Here's Bellerin. Now, this is an interesting attack. Depay.
Challenges for the ball. Jorginho Wijnaldum.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Now Alberto Moreno with Adam Lallana.
Now it's Santi Cazorla.
And shoots! Well saved, Hart.
He can only put it behind for the corner.
Put the corner in the middle.
Now Memphis Depay. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. David Klaassen. Quincy Promes. Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball. Coming on strong. Good. Stopped by the goalkeeper. Now Alberto Moreno. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. It's a good cross, only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
That will be a corner.
Corner far too near the goalkeeper. He's at his best in those circumstances.
On the attack here. And it's a penalty. Penalty given, Alan, but no sign of a card.
Well, I think that's fair enough. I think penalty award is perhaps punishment enough.
And does the job with the penalty.
Did the necessary.
And we restart the game 2-1. Adam Lallana. I'm just worried about the rain only, in that it's impairing a bit our visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
Yeah, we're nice and dry up here, but...
It's opened up for Ibrahimovic.
Here's the chance to get in the cross.
Sterling saw the goal and went for it.
Quincy Promes. David Klaassen. Could be dangerous. Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage. Sterling
got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Klaassen. Quincy Promes onto the attack now.
Shot on,
and that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
Santi Cazorla. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Adam Lallana.
Excellent pass. No offside, he's in.
Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Klaassen. In quickly. Adam Lallana. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Guided through. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back.
Well, this is half-time. Now, let's hope the coaches haven't poured a bit of defensive discipline into the teams, because we're loving it as it was in the first half.
Yeah, maybe lot.
Depay! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Here's Depay. And they've cut it out. Now Alberto Moreno. Adam Lallana. Santi Cazorla.
That's good movement forward here. Looking for teammates in the middle. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Sterling. He comes out off the goalkeeper.
And it's Hart who makes a simple stop. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, it's overhit, isn't it? And it's the goalkeeper's ball. Now Alberto Moreno.
The shot's on, a goal, right into the corner by the post.
Oh, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. There's some potential in this move.
And shoots! Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Adam Lallana. Coleman.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Well, that will be a throw. Coleman. Adam Lallana.
There's a target at the front post.
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. He's coming forward with some danger. Made the challenge well. Santi Cazorla.
Break quickly when they get possession.
Wijnaldum. Here's Antonio Rudiger. Santi Cazorla.
Sterling. And here's Ozil. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. That's the goalkeeper's ball.
Then he was trying to find his teammate, darting through the centre there, and probably onside.
Klaassen. It's looking good, this move.
The opposition are pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back.
They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them.
They might have played him in here. Needs to stay cool now. Cleared away, well away from goal. And here's the shot.
And that shot's blocked very quickly.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Put in from the wide area. Splendid header, superb save.
Yeah, he got plenty behind that header as well. I think he thought he'd scored, but the keeper had other ideas.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Coleman pulls it back now.
Quincy Promes.
They can be quick on the break now. Neatly intercepted. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Laurent Koscielny.
David Klaassen. Moving.
Surely! The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Calm piece of defending, no real pressure on him. It wasn't the best cross.
Adam Lallana.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Mendy. That's out, it'll be a throw. Yeah, the referee's signalling for the substitution to take place now. And he's going to go off, and he's going to go off to a huge ovation.
Yeah, and look at him, he's lapping it up, and why wouldn't he? He's putting an awful lot of effort here.
Can finish it off!
Wonderful goal!
The way they moved the ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time now.
There's another one for them.
Well, it's certainly going to help the goal difference. It might be important at the end of the season.
Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams. Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet. It's Sadio Mane.
aim for...
The shot's on!
Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
And the referee...
lot of talk about this match, great build-up. Let's hope we get a great game. It's now just started.
This is the lineup for the home side, trying to fit in three conventional attackers here, all of whom will probably want to go through the middle.
Yeah, it doesn't look at first glance as if this team has got much natural width about it. I wonder whether...
Excellent vision, played in the clear, space to try and hit it now. It's a fast start here.
Ladies and gentlemen,
and that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Here's Sao.
Riyad Mahrez. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. Trying to catch the opposition out with the corner to the edge of the box. Depay.
David Klaassen.
And here's the shot. Oh, that's such a classy goal.
Restarting at 2-0. Saul. Nacho Fernandez. Now Mahrez. Aboubakar.
Mahrez.
Excellent defensive tackle. Klaassen, he's a very popular player
this guy, isn't he? And you can see that they want to give him the ball and get the ball from him.
Yeah, they do. I mean, I think he's got friends out on that pitch.
He's had a go.
Well, from that distance, that was pretty close.
Yeah, it looked like the keeper was worried for a second there.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
He went in well.
Pressed high here. He screened the ball well there. Lovely ball.
Klaassen. Wijnaldum. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Well, here comes the support. Tackle goes in. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
This is the kind of pitch that I think attacking players favour, Alan, don't they?
I think they do, yeah, because it means mistakes from defenders. And, you know, a little bit of miscontrol, loss of footing, and you're in.
Now Nacho. Presented possession to the opposition now. Now this looks promising.
It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Klaassen. Wijnaldum. Can really get at the opposition here. Depay.
And shoots! Got in the way.
And coming up now, a corner. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
David Klaassen.
Keane. Here's Depay.
Surely! And it's in! Perfect header!
Well, that header flew in for a fine goal.
He's always on the move in the box, this lad. And we know he's a fine header of the ball. He showed it there.
One more look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help if he'd have...
Mahrez, with the ball in behind, it's a good one.
Wonderful chance! He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Swung in from the corner. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. A chance to break away now on the counter.
Wijnaldum.
Here's Bellerin. There's still danger here after this half clearance. It's confident, and it's classy, really, but it is a bit of a gamble for the player who's still in possession.
Here's Defoe. It's looking good, this move.
And here's the shot.
And they're in to score to reduce the deficit.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Into the attacking third.
Promise.
Shot on!
Oh, how cheeky is that?
Takes a lot of bottle to try that, but he's got it.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
And here they are on the attack.
Aboubakar
has to score. Off the bar. Back into play.
Here's Saul. Aboubakar.
A timely challenge. It's a real individual charge here with the ball. He's still going. That's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Here's Sal.
Guiding it through the defenders. Needs to stay cool now. He's in here.
And it's back for a corner again. Well, he's had a go. That's brave of him.
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Wijnaldum.
The shot's on.
Off the crossbar. And back into the penalty area. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was.
45 minutes gone. Trying to fit in to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. David Klaassen. Depay. In comes the challenge.
And shoots!
And he knocks in the goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Wijnaldum. Here's Defoe.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Now Memphis Depay. Saul. Now here's a chance. Attacking well here. Here's Depay.
He's very confident.
And now the shot. Goal.
Important moment, maybe the most important moment in the match. They shouldn't be caught from here, should they, Alan?
I don't think so. There'll be questions asked if they are. And to be honest with you, Martin, the opposition looks down and out down there.
Well, they're in a good position here. Looking for teammates in the middle. Here's Depay. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Promise. Aboubakar.
This might be it.
Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
It is going to be a change here, and it looks like a strategic one. Now, Memphis Depay.
It's looking good, this move.
Gets his cross in.
Cleared away by the defender. Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. Quick header, found a teammate. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Well, he has cleared the danger. Here's Depay. Free kick given. The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, that player's just got to be careful now.
On Koscielny,
coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Bonaventura.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well, they could pose some danger now.
Real opening now.
And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone.
Aboubakar.
Saul.
And it will be their throw.
Oh, a bad day all round. Didn't play well. Picked up a yellow. And now he's being subbed.
He's beaten his man. The cross is long. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any...
Oh, missed that.
And shoots!
Looked to kid the goalkeeper, really, to play that in. But he played it wide. Neatly intercepted.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away. Even though he had to take it quickly, should have done better.
Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper.
Aboubakar.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Klaassen. Well, he's kept the ball after a good first touch. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Here's Bellerin. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Being closed down. Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. Well, top goal scorer, not necessary top tackler. A yellow card for him, he's got to be careful.
Well, as a striker, you can avoid tackling. I know that from experience, so I think he'll have to go in that direction now.
Lost his man. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Younes Belhanda. It's Bailey. Not often you get at this level a game as one-sided as this. It's great for the team with all the goals, but the others just waiting for the final whistle. It's a damage limitation in these closing minutes.
Klaassen. Wijnaldum. This is how they...
Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? The shot's on. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
Not a high-risk manoeuvre, but slightly risky. Tried to keep the ball here and risk losing it in the defensive third.
Bonaventura.
First touch was poor.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Younes Belhanda. Mahrez.
Two more minutes to play of added time.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Here's Depay.
And he's presented the ball to the opposition.
Now Memphis Depay.
And the referee has... trying to fit in